Two new basketball courts to the Memorial Park complex. They'll be at the corner of East Boundary Avenue and Edgar Street. Should be open by the end of August. On top of that, the pickleball courts along Vander Avenue will get a new pavilion and bathrooms. That project should be done by early fall.